Messi, playing in his first game with Argentina since the 2022 World Cup, scored in fashion. Messi scored a free kick in the 78th minute to lead Argentina to a 1-0 win over Ecuador during a 2026 World Cup qualifying match on Thursday night. Messi left the pitch before the 89th minute, about 10 minutes after his goal, as the crowd cheers his exit after he delivered once again.
Subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.